My little boy, he turned out to be a killer, and now they'll execute him. I must help my son. If I save the girl, they may soften the sentence.
Good day, Samuel. You're suspected of criminal collusion with your son Hugo. It's difficult to believe you were unaware of the events at your own home. The charges will be dropped if you can provide an alibi for the night of January 12th. Well, you're free to go now. Don't leave town until the investigation is over. Right before the arrest, a girl went missing. Her description matches one of your son's victims. If you know anything that could aid in the investigation, that'll be taken into account when sentence is pronounced. I don't understand how you can protect a murderer, but that's a matter of your own conscience. Goodbye. I need to get back to work.
Hello, Father. You found the tape. So you've started caring about your son after all. Want to play a game? Here's a hint. When climbing up, watch your steps.
51st Street.
You're asking if I saw anything unusual. Well, nothing special really, as usual. People litter, sometimes they break windows. The area is pretty poor, but I did find a hair bow a couple of days ago, a bright one. Nice. I thought someone might come looking for it. Take it if you need it.
approaching Dan Cortlandt Park.
Good day. Have I seen any strangers? Not many people come here. It's a dreadful place. You're looking for the lost girl. Are you a PI? Anyway, it's a good thing to do. Good luck in your search. Take this coin for luck. Oh, I almost forgot. If you turn right at the intersection, you'll get to an abandoned hunter's lodge. Check it out. It's quite a place.
Thank you. Thank you.